Working What the fuck happened? I want you to go back. Someone said something and I didn't want to keep.
They were like multiple people.
Huh? You should have banned them. I didn't know to ban them.
Well, no one's being mean now. I'm back. I'm the boss.
Who are you?
It's his stream.
Ah,
yeah,
okay.
That's why I was, I don't know.
I guess they were being assholes. I'm sorry.
I'm not a man. Right, what's up, man? Good to see you. in, so I had a studio in my house, and I just I've done it forever.
I'm a big advocate of saving wounded soldiers.
Here, Parker, please put me in the title. That's not going to do anything. You put people in the title, that get you more views, not less.
I'm just going to call this one Ice Poseidon. Let's see if we get more viewers.
Way better than Gary.
Hold on.
I like your title.
I'm going to call
it so simple.
Bar.
How do you change the title? How do you change it? Do you change the screenshot for it?
Nah, you can say one. No, I think the screenshot updates is just shrinking.
No, Jim. All right,
now let's go on Five Ice Poseidon. Let's see if we get more viewers. We have 209.
See the Ice Poseidon effect.
Let's see if we have. All right, 209 right now. Now it's called Fighting Ice Poseidon. What does that mean? Oh, 211. It's worth
going. It's going.
It's working. This could be the fact of us just streaming on there too.
Then we could have 500.
You're fucking up.
600.
I just, all the music I love, I was like, I don't want to lose the other content, so I fucked up.
Jim Carrey's out, I'll provide content.
Yeah.
He's at 1.1. Jim Carrey's killing us.
Oh, that's right. What's up, bro? What is that?
It's just a YouTube live stream.
Huh?
YouTube.
What?
Live stream. YouTube.
Live stream?
Yeah.
What purpose?
No, it's just live streaming. Live streams is like,
yeah, I'm a YouTuber.
Yeah, no, it's just YouTube.
So YouTube, say what? You speak French?
Putain. I only know a little bit.
It's good, it's good.
Fucking culo.
Italian.
Fucking mother.
So how come? So, what is the topic tonight?
What?
The topic.
What is it's whatever, you know. Depends on who I'm talking to.
I'm like a chameleon. Hey.
I'm not
gonna,
I'm taking ice,
but
it's so lame.
I know. Oh, you put finding?
Yeah, finding.
That way it's like,
yeah,
really,
oh yeah.
Finding. Where are you from? Marseille?
I'm from Paris.
Really? Are you sure you're not a tourist? Where are you living in Paris from?
I was raised in Paris.
What?
I live in Los Angeles. But I came here to study, and now I'm kind of in my work, you know.
Alright.
What about you, YouTube? Are you a YouTuber too?
I'm a recording engineer, a producer.
Yeah.
I do music.
He's trying to be
a YouTuber. I do music.
He started being a YouTuber.
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber. I stream as well. I got like 1 to 200.
How many did you get before ice?
I didn't even stream before that. I'm one of those.
So
the ice side effect. I'm so, not leaving fucking YouTube. That's for sure.
How many views do you have?
200 right now. I had 600 earlier. I just started a few streams. It takes a while for it to come back.
How many subscribers?
I have like 3 channels. One of them has like 11,000, the other has like 27,000. This one has almost 10,000.
Everybody subscribe, trying to get to 10K on this channel. That's Gary the Producer. Type it in YouTube.
And XL the French.
That's Larry the Abuser. Gary the Seducer. The Seducer. Gary the Pooper.
Gary the Pooper.
The Poop Sherpa. Gary's Captain America. Put me in, dude. 264, slowly climbing.
Don't you think your boyfriend is hot like me? Don't you think your boyfriend is a freak like me? Oh yeah, don't you? Oh baby, don't you? I'm inside out, turn wider in. I've never been dead this way again. Oh, I can't stop grinning again. I can't stop smiling in again. Oh, where's the truth? Where is the end of this race? What does this mean? What does this life come to be? Oh, like. like Dracula in the night. Under the stars so bright, in the darkness of my mind, this bourbon impulse I can find.
I actually burped right before that.
What is the YouTuber name?
Burger Planet.
Put it on Snapchat.
I'm putting it on Instagram. Something good that will never end. Oh, I've been in this city for a long, long time. Touch me, don't touch me, bro. Touch me, don't touch me, bro.
That's the first song of the EP.
Is this mutual comment about to come in?
So fucking wobbly.
Yo, this table is so fucking wobbly. Yo, the thing's so troubling. Oh, I never seen Rod Bobby. I'm playing Shinobi. Ooh, I'm on the Sega Genesis, I'm on the future. Ooh, I'm on Sony PlayStation. Is this all a reality? I don't know. Maybe one day we'll see if I can answer all the truths. I would just ask if you love you, if you love me, if you wanna be my friend, if you wanna be my friend, we can be friends forever. If you wanna be my friend, we can be friends forever. If you wanna be my friend. G's up, toes down. What you wanna come with the dog pound? You know I just broke out. Oh, I'm the alpha, I'm the barker. Coming out with me and all my Peter Parker. I'm swinging from the sky. Ooh, look me, I hope I never die. Oh, I hope I live this legacy. Stanley, you'll always be respected by me. Ooh, I love this French man. How you doing? He can do it, he can do it, he can. Oh,
I'm not rapping, I'm getting.
How you
really
doing this way? How you doing? I don't care if you're okay. If you wanna dance, you can get down. Hanging out with the dog pound. Oh, oh, nothing can last forever. Oh, nothing can last forever. Nothing can last forever. Loving you shall forever. Nothing can last forever. Nothing can last forever. Nothing can last forever. Loving you all forever. Oh, millions and millions. I'm making billions. I'm about to stack up rocks. Oh, hanging out with me. I'm on the corner of the block. Oh, I'm slinging rhymes. Hope you don't want to hear me, cause it's no crime. I hope I'm not messing up your ears. Look out, cause I hope you got a clean rear. Ooh, I hope you see me on the corner. I'm slinging it, I'm eating it like Jack Horner. I'm eating the pie, I'm at the French man. You know me, I think I can.
It's tough to me.
Ew!
Is this a real hair? Is it connected?
It's
like
he's Chris Brown.
Is it Chris Brown? Oh! Scuffs, everything's scuffed. Scuffs Chris Brown. Everybody scuffs somebody.
Okay. Sure. Fine, racist white people.
What is that?
What?
There
No one said it is racist.
What did they say?
Oh, no, what did they say?
Black girl can get it.
Oh.
Get her number.
Okay.
You're racist.
Oh, no one said it.
No one is racist on the internet. I've deleted them all. Guys, thank you guys so much. What do you think of those freestyles?
It was good. Good job.
I like the freestyle. I'm not as open in the public. But, you know, anywhere we are, I might get down. Then it comes to practice.
Yeah, you know, I'm just not as used to it.
Definitely. I'm a singer. Oh, yeah. My girlfriend sings. That's why we've been doing music together a long time. Is that the right
harmony?
Empire down from the inside. Fucking unbanned plants.
fuck?
Hold on, we gotta go to the website. Unmod Lance, he's a dick. Hold on. I knew he was a troll, but I thought he was a homie. Fucking ban him. Too much. Fuck. What do we do? Fuck, he's taking us down, dude. He's killing us. He's trying to fucking sabotage us. Ban him. We can't do anything. This Lance, you son of a bitch. I swear to God, bro. I'm unmodding you. You fucked it up. No, Lance is just joking. He's so funny.
You need another phone.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
I really don't. No, it's the winner. Two phones are for losers. No one needs a fucking two phones. What was that guy's name? Lance?
No idea.
Sounds
like your boss?
Yeah. I have Ice Poseidon as a mod.
I'm sure he fucking does a good job.
Nah.
He doesn't
watch much. But when he comes in the chat, I know it's him.
True.
Alright, Lance, you're unmodded. Thanks for the honesty.
I want to send you a message? No, I don't. Just get that now.
Lance is banned. He's unmodded now. He lost it. Lance, you fucked up, dude. Burger, why are you so ugly? Like, actually, how are you so ugly? That's a busted ass bitch, dude. Lance, thanks. It was fun while lasting.
Been watching since Battle Camp. Give him the mod, J Dog. J Dog wants the mod burger.
I didn't stream.
J Dog, you don't even know who you are.
I've been streaming for 3.5 years on here now.
Get the fuck out of here, J Mod. What's his name?
Alright, let me freestyle. Through the fire, coming out from the forest. Oh, I hope you don't know I'm a florist. Oh, I got roses. Oh, I got potions coming from me. You know it's subversion. Oh, it's like emotion coming around in a circle. You know it's no crime. I don't know the time, coming around from the heavens this time. Oh, like the cinders, the embers, the fire comes from the sky. The fires, the embers come from the sky. The fires, the embers come from the sky. Ignited.
I'm not drunk, I've had one beer.
You had some wine earlier.
That was like 2 hours ago.
A shot of whiskey.
I did. I did have that.
But that was like hours ago.
That was
definitely not drunk.
I'm definitely not drunk.
I'm buzzed.
I have a little buzz happening.
I can still drive just holding an emergency.
So, if I die, you can definitely take the wheel.
Yeah, if you die, I can only have sex with your head.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Whoa! God was like, no! No one's necrophiliacking. So how'd you ever find out about Ice Poseidon, Gary?
I've been watching Ice, so
seems like a nice guy.
What the fuck? Alright, so
how'd you involve with all this bad?
I was a big fan of Andy Milonakis growing up.
Oh, you found out through Andy?
I did, honestly.
But Andy became popular through Ice.
Well, I know who Andy is from my childhood. I saw that he was streaming on Twitch, and then I watched him.
Yeah.
He actually, he hit me up to go to the studio the other day, but I was already.
is good. It's like, oh, it's scary. I like him. He's a nice guy. I've only met him like twice. But yeah, no, he's nice. He's super nice. But I was looking at him.
This, like, living out, there's a lot of sexual tension.
I can see that.
You know, we're so sexy.
Yeah,
there's like, his old jacket. Mad about it.
Oh, I still fix it up.
Did you bring it up the
other night? Yeah, like 2 or 3 times.
He's gonna bring that up forever.
Yeah, I know.
You fucked up.
When am I not?
I don't know. But I watched Andy, and then I saw Ice through Andy, and I was like, let me check this guy out.
And I watched this shit, I'm gonna chop it. You're all like this, like,
very short attention span on this guy. Very short attention span. Fucking bad. Not bad.
No! That's what I do with cans, bro. I recycle them.
Am I too much of a normie for the community? Is that the term? I'm a fucking normie. Dude, I'm fucking out here on a live stream. I make music. I work in a studio. And I'm a big fan of Ice. It's not,
not normal.
Real guy. I like to be.
I'm introducing you to IRL.
Like a year and a half.
Really?
Yeah.
From where?
Rhode Island.
What made you come here?
I do music. I work as a recording engineer and I produce.
Okay.
A lot more clients, a lot more people. Yeah. Okay. See, that makes sense. Yeah. My company just happened to have an office. Happened to have an office here in Santa Ana. So I was like, why not? So that's what I'm here. Like,
how long have you been here?
Two and a half months.
Oh,
yeah. Like, I'm very new.
It's nice, right?
Yeah, no, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's kind of very nice. Like, I'm going to go back at some point, but for now, I'm like, oh, yeah. It's just pretty new.
It's nice, yeah.
I like to hear the weather's fucking amazing. Everybody's super chill. Everybody drinks and has a good time all the time.
That's it. Yeah.
I drink, I chill, and I love good weather. Like, yeah. In Dallas, I'm flying back tomorrow morning. Like, actually, in a couple hours. Like, I'll probably just go visit family. So,
yeah.
A favorite, I'm like, I have a friend getting married on Saturday. And I'm staying for Thanksgiving. I'm like, why not?
Yeah.
So, why not? Not home anymore.
No, I feel you.
Yeah, I was like, you know what, maybe I can get an earlier flight back.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, you're used to the heat though already, right?
It's not really.
It's been cold. It's been cold recently.
Where, Dallas?
In Dallas, yeah. Dallas is like the temperature. It's like, I've been in temperature as high as like 120, 115, but also been as low as like 15, 12. Dallas is red.
Oh, it gets that cold?
It does.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
That's why people were like, oh yeah, it's hot in Dallas. Like, not all.
No, I feel you, yeah. Here it just sounds like 50.
Exactly.
At night.
I'm not used to it.
Not right day.
Yeah.
What?
When I get here, like, oh yeah, it's gonna be like 50 tomorrow. Okay.
Yeah.
What's wrong with it?
It's just not good.
And I'm in Rhode Island, it's the same shit. It was in like, it's like 50.
Oh,
yeah,
it's like 100.
Yeah.
I'm like a part of like a network of streamers that he's a part of.
Oh, okay.
And I do more like desktop. I produce and I make like podcasts that shit.
Yeah.
He brings it out to the real world.
Okay. I can never do that. It's stressful. After I got a
video,
even last night, I decided not to be my friends. We played basketball, like NBA 2K19, and we got into like a huge fight, like on stream. Luckily, no one was there. Like, it was bad.
No, that's what you want on stream.
And that's their fucking bad. Like, it was bad.
They loved it. They want the
drama. Our entire team imploded. Like, we blew up in the middle of a game. Like, yesterday, and I was like, remember, like, oh, you should be streaming. I don't know. Like, it was bad.
Yeah.
Like, it also kind of got hurt.
What's up, guys? Gary here. I'm just on Burger Planet's fucking stream.
What is it?
This is YouTube? Yeah.
I was like, why is it green?
No, this is YouTube. Say hello. So,
hi.
What's your name?
Allie.
This is Allie, everybody.
Hi, guys.
This is the guy that just I'm with. Oh, this is his stream. He's kind of manning it for now. What's up? How you doing?
Gary?
Yeah, I'm Gary. How bad do you want to go home? No, I'm all right. I'm chilling. It's all good. I'm just hanging out. Scuffed Angelina Jolie. Some IPA thing. I don't even know.
I've never heard of it.
It was all right. It's not bad. I've only had one beer. I don't know. I'm not really drinking too much, you know? But yeah, the streams is life. We just talked to the chat and shit. Calm down. Betty Page, you know who that is?
Me neither.
Dude, don't fucking expose me. What the hell? What the fuck?
Watching. What's up, Vanessa?
Oh, how my you God. Doing? Say hi,
Vanessa. What's up? Why are you saying that? Why are you saying that? What the fuck?
What the hell?
There's no cut.
What the hell? No, there's no cut. It's live. There's no cut. Camera, this camera's like right in my fucking eyeball. burger. Dude, where's I need my microphone. I'm not in my room, like I don't even know what the hell's happening. Burger to get in his Discord. He doesn't want to talk to you, Ryan Simon. He doesn't want to talk to you right now. When is Paul coming back to cut a song? I don't know, bro. I don't fucking know. Where's my girl? She's waiting for me at home. Yes, I am Gary the producer. Go to YouTube and type Gary the producer. And I got you, bro. Hit the subscribe, dude. The fuck? Hit me up on fucking Twitter. Should I ditch burger? Guys, and turn my own on. Nah, I'm kidding. I don't get where the fuck Burger is. Puking? Nah, he's all right. He's not that drunk. He's not that drunk. He's all right. He's fine. Gary stream now, doink. My stream now, son. Yo, Vanessa just sent me this. I go. She goes, I'm always watching. Why would you say that? That chick literally just said, race, like, wow. Dude, I'm taking Evan's viewers, I'm taking Burger's viewers, I'm taking them all, bro. I'm taking, come on, Gary the producer, I'm taking over. What the fuck is Burger doing? What's Burger doing? I don't even know, dude.
Thank you.
5 beach has with myself, bro. I'm on the next fucking level right now. It's so loud in here. It's so loud. Discord, I'm down. Just hit me up. Join my Discord. Vanessa's watching right now. Everyone say hi, Vanessa, in the chat. She's watching right now. It's so fucking loud. So loud. Burger, where are you, Burger? Where are you, Burger? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I love you too, dude. You're man. You're fucking man, dog. And you're banned. And you're banned. I can't text him. I'm using his phone, dog. Of course I've been loyal to Vanessa. You fucking crazy, dude? You know, I think Vanessa's been loyal, obviously. And you're banned. Where is he? Where is he? I'm banning you. I'm banning you. There he is. See ya. See ya. And you're banned. And you're banned. How can I text him, dude? I have his phone in front of me. He didn't have a heart attack, guys. He's fine. He's fine. I'm tired here, guys. I'm winding down. I am winding down. Hour, has it? How
some shit. It's not my stream, dude. I'm just chilling. She has cheated on you? Definitely not. Definitely not. 20 minutes? You think it's been 23 minutes? Where the fuck are you, dog? I don't know where he's at. Hold on. Why can't you take the phone to him? He said he went to the bathroom. Gilgamesh, what's the problem, bro? You upset? Show the camera, they're gonna kick me out. They're gonna kick me out if I walk around with the camera, you know? I'm already looking fucking crazy, dude. I'm already looking crazy, you know? They're gonna kick me the fuck out. Gilgamesh, you sound like you're fucking 16 years old, dude. Myself. Make sure you guys watch me when I'm live. You know, sometimes you probably see, oh, Gary's live. I don't give a fuck about Gary, and I understand. Very understandable. But you know, maybe next time, be like, hey, that Gary, you know, that Gary's not bad. Let me give him a watch. Maybe give him a like, a fucking follow. I don't fucking know, dude. He's dead? I don't know. You think Burger died? My plan's doing good, Tina. Where the fuck is Burger? Where the fuck is Burger? Hold on one second.
Hold on.
I'm really fucking bad.
Is he out here? Where the fuck is he?
Bro!
Where the fuck he is? I don't know where the hell he went.
I literally don't know where he went. He's gone. He's gone, guys. I have no idea where he is. I don't know where he went. I have no idea. He's gone, dude. He's not in the bathroom. I went in the bathroom and checked. He's not there. Burger's gone. Burger's gone. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know where the fuck he is. Not kidding. He's gone. I don't know where the hell he is. I checked in the bathroom. I went in the bathroom. I don't know where he is. You can't hear him. That's not Burger. That's not Burger. I don't know where he is, honestly. Carl's Jr. I don't want to leave because I don't know if I can get back in. He's never going to find me. Ask people. What am I? Call a cell phone. Dude, I'm streaming on his cell phone right now.
I'm going to bet you. It's got cut. You think I'm going to be anywhere near this place? One for me.
I don't know where he is, guys. I have no idea.
I'm like, no.
What do you mean ask? Ask who? Ask what people?
Fine.
I don't know if... I don't know where he's at. Did you see a guy come out here? His name's Burger Planet. Nah, you're not gonna know who he is.
Yeah,
I got
Burger. Yeah.
He
probably
yeah.
went there.
I didn't know about this.
Did he?
No, but Burger he did come out here.
He did come out, right? The dude I walked in with. You know who I'm talking about.
He
I don't
know. Really... He went back in.
He went back in?
Yes, sir.
Fuck. Where the fuck is he? Burger.
Because like, I haven't had my phone, I don't know what's going on it.
You get kind of late for me.
You don't stay out till 2, Gary?
Nah.
You may be able to survive New York, so 4 a.m. there.
I was like, it hasn't been that long, and they said a half hour, so I was like, all right. I'm going to go hunting.
Thanks for not leaving. I was like looking all over.
We found him, guys. We found him.
All right.
Oh, Allie, I got introduced you to Allie. Some girl came over, we met Allie.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Huh? She might have been. We found him, guys.
I am here.
Gary banned a guy? Yeah, I did ban a guy.
Good work.
If you knew what his name was, you would have
banned
him
too. Are you used to be?
Yeah. I think I just tagged you in a video or something. I show you at the end of it, that's why. Nice.
She was hot, Gary can't say.
She was hot. It's awesome.
Missed her. Missed Alex. She got the one that got away.
Yeah, that's all good. Find another one. Somebody's like racing down there. Wow. Guys, make sure to join my Discord. Discord.me/burgerplanet. Type it in. 5% battery. Oh, shit.
How would they know?
57% battery. Well, how would you know?
I wouldn't know. Yeah. I don't fucking know anything.
You don't know. 16% on this battery.
You don't know
it
shit.
Will be probably ending in the next 2 hours, though, for sure.
The battery will die?
Yeah, I don't have 100% on it right now. I didn't charge it all the way at Justin's last night.
I do appreciate streamers like you and Jim Carrey because, like, there's always something to watch, you know?
Yeah. Sometimes.
It's like a different mindset, though. Because I know, like, Evan will try to stream and try to just get, like, do it and then get out. But you guys, like, just keep it going. It's like a different,
You got 300 viewers here. Different thing. Gary is too nice. He don't want to ditch burger, but he wants to go home.
No, that's not true. I didn't say that.
Let's see what Paul's doing.
I don't know if I want to go to a party right now.
Let's go bother Paul. See what he's doing.
I never just go there because I feel weird.
He never hit me up earlier.
I've only hung out with him in person maybe 2 times.
Thanks.
It's not a... I want to just go to people's houses.
Let's go to Paul's, right?
Viewers. Do you want viewers? Is that what you're saying?
I don't know. Same reason.
Do you want donations and viewers? Use the cheat codes.
Let's go to Paul's. Yes.
Yes.
You're the same person that said it 3 times.
Is that Bob's Burgers? You are the biggest troll, dude. I fuck with you, though.
Maybe let's see.
This guy still uses sleep.
Sleepy?
Great. How are you, Barbie? Oh my goodness, thank you. Oh my god! Pictures!
Stay up this late usually?
I do, but it's usually like winding down, hanging out.
When can we actually like record some stuff?
When? Do we want to do it? We want to just do a budget at my house?
Or do we want to just probably make some beats first?
Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, we can do that at my house.
I think we should just record everything there, really. I mean, we've got a good mic. What do you need to get a new good preamp?
It'll be fine. It'll work fine. It just might be every now and then.
What do you need to get a another? What do you need? What's wrong with it?
Well, the one that I had, like the regular one, just stopped working, so I'm using a different one. And the new one, since I don't like it as much, we can use it though, it'll be fine.
Okay. You got me worried the way you talk about it.
No, no, it'll sound fine. It'll. I've been doing it a long time. It'll come out good regardless.
Shit.
Tell Gary we hate him. Kayonda, you are the biggest troll, dude.
Wow.
It's always the same ones, huh?
You're banned.
You're banned. And he said F Burger. Burger, so this guy just hates us both, but he just watches his own man. We go to his place and crash on the couch for a week. I don't have a couch, and it's a one. It's a zero bedroom, dude. We need Allie. I don't know if Allie's still here. I think she's inside somewhere.
Who knows? These women, they're Jezebels.
Bring it back here.
I want to buy a van here.
Let's be real. I heard you say the other day, you were like, I don't know if I should get an apartment or if I should get a van.
Yeah,
I want the van. I own that.
I think. I mean, it's not. It's obviously.
But I don't know if I'm gonna, how much money I'm gonna make months from now. You know, if I have a van, I own that.
You just need a roommate though, and then you can get an apartment.
Yeah, but everybody, I mean, I just like could find a place on my own. I should just do that.
It's gonna be
I can find a place up. No, Craigslist. Like a room for.
Oh, a room. Room yeah, it's still a roommate. Oh, you mean yeah. Just finding a random one?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to spend like $1,000 a month, probably.
Yeah.
And it'll probably improve your overall quality of life, though, if you have a place instead of a van.
Oh, yeah. Probably. I'm gonna be traveling a lot the next couple months, though. Gonna go to in December. I want to go down to Miami, so I was thinking, like, maybe I'll just fly back to Indiana, get my old van, drive it down to Miami, and drive it to New Orleans and Austin.
Is it running all right? Is it fine now? Or still
it's far? Ran fine. I mean, it made it across the country.
And you just left it back home?
I'll
right
just
now?
Like drive it until it breaks down, I guess.
Yeah,
it's just waiting for me back home.
I mean, if you're gonna have a van. Then LA is the place to do it.
Yeah.
It's like the most acceptable here than out of anywhere else.
Yeah, it's best weather. Yeah, I might go to the RTRT, this van dweller meetup that I went to last year. I might just like do the same shit I did last year.
Van dweller? There's a meetup for it?
Yeah, there's over 1,000 people live in vans
really?
And stuff. They meet up in the desert. They live out there for like 10 days.
What the fuck?
I did it last year. It was cool. A lot of cool people. A lot of like older people, but there's some younger people too. Looking forward to the winter road trip again. Yeah, I know. They hated you there. Well, whatever. I just have to like book a flight back home soon. I'm gonna go back home maybe for like Thanksgiving and do a bunch of stuff. You're going off for Christmas?
Yeah, like December 15th to the 30th.
Nice.
I'm try
what
to
was that about?
I hit my blunt earlier.
You said it here.
What?
I don't think anybody cares.
No, no, I hid it. I have to go so I can go back inside.
Oh, you were hiding it.
Hided it.
That's cool.
Sneaky.
You know?
Not like I really got it.
Well, nobody took it.
Nobody was out there when I stopped.
Smart move.
It's
just finance a van, the same way you would a car?
Yeah, I just don't know when I'm old. Got like $55,000 I could throw down on a van right now.
The last
day
was just to buy cash or like a down payment?
Nah, that's how much I have like my bank.
No, but you think you could find it for that much money?
Maybe.
I have no idea how much they are.
I'd rather buy one, a new one in LA. Rust free.
Buy it here?
Yeah, we don't need rust.
I bought a car one time from New Hampshire. I mean, every car in New England has rust, and they just get fucked.
Well, out here, they have that issue.
Exactly.
You did a good job. Thank you. The burger loves himself more than food. That would never happen.
Hungry. Want to get some food?
What's up, Chris? I'll do that. I'll probably bounce after that.
I took my date last year.
Kelly has not talked to me in a month for no reason. She's at my house. Never spoke to her again. Well, you
know. Yeah, I know. I was thinking about talking to her, and I was like,
we just talked to her for 3 minutes to see if I get a whack.
Maybe. Maybe.
Get the whack of that blunt.
I was just going to whack that pussy.
Vanessa, you watching? You smoking all my weed? You better leave me some weed when I get home.
Is that your lady? Some
cannabis. Yeah.
Vanessa.
She met you one time randomly. You were streaming outside.
Really?
Downtown, and you came up to her with the camera, and you're like, can I interview you?
Oh, she met me?
Yeah.
Weird.
It was like 6 months ago.
I met so many people just walking around.
And she's like, guess who I just met? Burger Planet. And I was like, no fucking way.
No fucking way, guy.
No fucking way, guy.
There's a taco spot there, too.
Jaywalk has come here? No, I don't care. We're sorry. My car's fine there, right? What it's like out here in the real world. It's crazy.
It's wild out here.
You like LA still, or do you hate it?
It's alright. I like LA in the winter, but I like New York better in the spring, fall, summer, and fall. There's just more to do there. There's always stuff to do in New York.
Don't you feel like people talk to you more here, though, like on the stream and stuff?
I don't know. People talk to me more.
In New York?
Yeah.
Really?
There's all kinds of people out there.
Pizza butter slice.
Yes, that includes the delivery fees.
Thank you so much, bro.
All right, take care.
I'm so quiet.
Can I get
Wait 1 second.
It's a no for her.
Who?
I just asked Vanessa if she wanted this pizza.
Do you have any barbecue chicken slices?
No,
actually what we do is actually cheese. Get cheese slices, right?
Can you get a 2 pepper in it?
Okay. Do you want it for here to go?
For here.
$9.81, sir. Thank you.
Wait, it's $16 for a whole pie?
Yeah. For like this size? Yes. So it's 74.
What this side? What size is the which side? What size is 20? Is that this one?
That's
let's
20.
Do that.
Let's do that.
Yeah, let's do that because it's like the same as buying two slices each. Can we get a? What kind of pizza do we want?
I don't care at all. I'll eat everything. Honestly, whatever you want.
Wait. Let's do.
It's probably 20 with the toppings, right?
So you get 3 toppings.
Oh, okay. with the $16, it's 3 toppings.
Yeah, so with Texas it will be $17.44, but yeah, you get the 3 toppings.
Let's do that. All right, let's do do you like ham?
Or? Yeah, I like everything. I'm down.
Let's do ham, bacon, and pineapple.
Okay. All right, and it's for here, right?
Yeah.
I mean, $17.44.
Can I just put on my card and then you can change out of the 20?
I'm sure if you want.
That's what I was going to put on here and then you break the cash. You just put it on there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. If not, I'm sure you can break the 20 for you.
Yeah, can you give me change for the 20 though?
Sure.
So I can give them the cash.
Sure, give me one, sir.
Or how much is the chicken barbecue? Is the same? It's like. Chicken, what is it? Chicken.
The Santa Fe?
What is the chicken? What's on the chicken barbecue?
So, the Santa Fe, that would be with barbecue sauce, chicken, red onions, green onions, cilantro, and a slice of avocado.
Is that $16 too?
Yeah.
Let's
go do that. Let's do that. Chicken barbecue.
Okay.
Can they put a little bit of extra sauce, but not double sauce?
Okay.
Just a little extra. I still want to be like a big mushy mess of like sauce and stuff. If you do double, it's like too much sometimes.
What time you guys open till?
4 a.m.
Guys, we gotta go. I'm gonna love you guys. See you later. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all the donos and like hanging out. Tone bagger.
See you guys. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it.
Peace, guys.